Page 57. Unit 3. Teacher's page.
Poem, My Shadow. Story, Robinson Crusoe discovers a footprint.
Themes, investigating the unknown. Suspense and sense of curiosity. Overcoming fears by scientific analysis.
Reading time. A classroom library reading program would provide for reading tastes, interests, and abilities of all children. The teacher should ask the children to read the original story, Robinson Crusoe, by Daniel Defoe. They could also read other books on adventure, stories of family life, humor, mystery, animals' stories, and stories of people, and talk about what they have read. The exceptional qualities one finds in adventurers can be discussed in class.
Conversation time. Take the children outdoors to see the shadows of trees and the school building. Help them understand the absence of shadows on a cloudy day. The teacher should explain the shortening and lengthening of shadows through the day. Since this unit is about our fears, the children could be asked to express some of their fears. Also, their unreasonable fears. They can discuss how best to deal with these fears.
Writing time. The two creative writing exercises have leading questions to guide the children. These exercises will stimulate their imagination.
Project work. Find out how ships and planes are guided towards land. The children should consult the encyclopedia and share their answers with the class. To cultivate a taste for reading, one period a week can be devoted to using the library. Books appropriate to the age group can be chosen for individual reading. Children can be asked to write about the book they have read during the language class or share a story with their classmates.